as Aizaibaya actress Ayanda Barodo weighs in on HHP family drama. Aizaibaya actress Ayanda Barodo has strong opinions surrounding the feud between Lerato Sengadi and HHP's family that has hogged headlines for the past few weeks. Ayanda questioned the long-standing pressure placed on women to take responsibility for the state of a marriage, but also spoke out about the effect that moving away from culture has on such situations. Lerato and HHP's father, Robert Sambo, have been feuding ever since he excluded her from all funeral arrangements and refused to recognize her as HHP's wife. The well-known publicist faced Robert in court, where it was ruled that Lerato is HHP's customary wife. Taking to Instagram, Ayanda spoke her mind about the situation. "You know the term amabimendweni? Repetition, that term exists for women only. Not men. It is almost as if the success of marriage is dependent on one person, the woman," she said. Ayanda added that it doesn't matter what a man has done, a woman was expected to hang on. She added that for years women have stayed in relationships that were toxic because of society's perceptions. "For centuries women have endured in relationships, in marriages that are toxic, abusive, destructive in every way, and we do it so we can flaunt a diamond ring for a world and people who would be happy to see us dead." Ayanda believes that the feud between Lerato and HHP has escalated to this extent because many black people have abandoned their culture. "I was really interested to know what constitutes a marriage and by whose standards. Law? Family? The couple? Honestly. Someone said to me that this whole Lerato issue is confusing. I simply responded, it's confusing because black people abandoned who they are and accommodated practices that were not theirs. And it really is that simple."